Welcome to the Wild Works Recap. My name is Angry Bird Ones. Let's get into all the events in this episode of the Wild Works this week. Starting with the Animal Jam. December update is finally here. Update was supposed to release on December 1st, but Sedutioners are not knowing how things work. It is 2 days late for the Steam release. The gifts cannot be opened until the 20th. What's going on with my gifts claim, the trees claim from the calendar also come with a free gift from Mage HQ themselves. Some people suspect this is very rare items to prize table, even including Teal Forest. The ability to customize your gift wrap also allows you to play some pretty cool pranks. Someone please add a search bar to this already. I'm serious, this is taking too long. So, here, for example. I have set the colours of this princess neck was to make it look like I'm gifting forest gauntlets. Let's face it, Lasora deserves that prank after betraying Ott. For those who want more content, next what Lasora has done, then watch X video. Trust me, this isn't the only slight remodel this month. As tempting as the Epic Bundle is, I'm not gonna guess it because as usual it's all recycled stuff. But anyways, this is the Wildworks recap, so I think Animal Jam has had enough for the time in the spotlight for this week. Oh, and also they've added a new enemy called Owlbert. But he doesn't have that many good offers. Hopefully he'll have some actually good ones when he returns. In this case, he's a little camera shy. Yeah, he was here yesterday. As for Cinder, they're not doing too well, and all of their tweets lately are just begging to be made fun of. Specifically, their tweet from November 30th, which out of context is like they're asking why no one is playing their game, and I laughed about that for like 5 minutes straight after seeing. It appears they're also trying to get some surreal meme manage in a completely out of context screenshot just captioned Cinder Horse, to which I responded to by turning it into a proper surreal meme.